baby. Yeah. Who did this? I like the fact that you did it, but how did you come to this? What random buttons did you press on your Fire Pro Wrestling save?
The following contest is an Arrival 2 Ultima Lucha Match!
Gonna want to get in here, use that hashtag Arrival 2.
Introducing first, hailing from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, he is Brucey Jimmy Boy.
Everywhere with this bullshit, he does this. Oh my God.
He's got the mic.
I know.
I know you know.
The Death Match Prince. Wow, showing some respect to the real ace of VXS. I'm so happy to be here in Richfield Park. I couldn't even say that with a straight face because Richfield Park fucking sucks. Show me some respect.
He having hiccups or something? What's wrong with him?
His whole voice changed.
Pro wrestling? Fuck me. What about fuck the Mecca? Because the only Mecca this is the Mecca of the Shindies. The real Mecca is across the bridge, and it's called Madison Square Garden, and that's where I should be. And the fact that I'm in Richfield Park makes me fucking sick. They want to call me Matt Cardona's lackey. They want to call me Matt Cardona's bitch.
Yeah.
No lies detected.
But my opponent tonight is a bigger lackey and a bigger bitch than I'll ever be. And after I'm done wiping the floor and embarrassing Ricardo Rodriguez, the only position in professional wrestling for him is going to be grabbing this microphone and announcing the Death Match Prince. Woo, 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 you know it.
Well,
all right. All that talking. Now it's time to get to it.
Unfortunately, I'm going to say this sentence. It's time to back it up, broski. Not that I want him to. But it looks like he's getting an early jump on this matchup here. Not waiting for the gong.
Oh. That's wiped his ass with his robe.
That's disgusting.
That's wild.
If you know Jimmy, Broski Jimmy Lloyd.
Say less.
Disgusting. Carter Rodriguez coming in here. Whoa.
Steps up, snaps him over. Obviously, the experience advantage from Rodriguez, over 15 years in professional wrestling. Trained by the SoCal legends, Phoenix and Zocre.
Ah, Los Luchas.
Yes, sir. Ooh. Comes Broski. What you got in mind?
Radio silent. No, no radio silence.
No.
That was like a sunset bomb into the turnbuckle.
Able to get the shoulder up.
I thought Broski was trying to get this over with. Not that he ever wins with the radio silence. He's not mastered that hold yet.
I was going to say, does he win?
No. And he might win here against Ricardo Rodriguez. Who knows? I have a philosophy. It's actually the further Jimmy Lloyd is away from Matt Cardona, the actual better it is. And I'll tell you.
That's fair enough.
Tell you, Cardona's not stepping foot in the Mecca. I think that's.
I did. I booked him once.
And
that was it.
Yes.
And then he left, and that was it.
He came, he saw, and he left.
Yeah. It's not much to see here, but we love it.
Yeah. The reversal of the whip there from Rodriguez as Jimmy Lloyd goes to the outside. Snaps Rodriguez's throat against that top rope.
Look at the speed from Broski.
I mean, yes, he's still a great wrestler.
I would say, he's incredibly impressive.
He's just easily led and manipulated.
Clearly, he's in the one leg tights.
Yeah, it's not.
That's a tough sell.
It's not
Cardona
my favorite.
Cardona won't even wear those anymore.
No. Uh-oh, could be Broski boot time.
Able to get out of the way is Rodriguez up to his feet. Big Ooh. Chop to the chest.
Good. There you go. Forearm drag, a twist in a corner. Reversal of the whip by Lloyd.
Wow, impressive.
Nice kick there from Rodriguez Ooh. And a face plant right on Jimmy's forehead.
I thought he was going to put him away with that forehead into the mat.
Well, unfortunately, the thing about hitting Jimmy Lloyd in the head is you're hitting Jimmy Lloyd in the head. It doesn't really do much.
Yeah, he's like a Samoan.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Sure.
Wow. He could be in the bloodline.
Don't want to be in that one. You think Jimmy Lloyd's bad? Big Jim. Sheesh. Anyway.
Big Jim.
No, he's not good.
He's got him set up, looking for that boot in the corner.
Oh, it's Broski boot time. Here he goes.
Right across the face. Crowd not exactly fired up about it.
No, they don't like Jimmy Lloyd anymore. Hedry's been brainwashed by the Broski. Here he comes, radio silence. He got caught.
Power bomb from Rodriguez. Turns him inside out, up and over.
And a code red.
I thought he was going to pick up a win there.
That's a hell of a combination. But unable to keep Broski Jimmy Lloyd down.
And you hear the crowd getting behind Rodriguez. Low flying super kick.
What are you saying? He's going to go to the top rope? What do you think?
I think so.
Let's see. He's going. He's not going to make it. Because Broski Jimmy pushed Nick's shin right into the ropes.
Maybe looking for that face wash again. Broski boot.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I don't like it either. Radio silence. Jimmy Lloyd going to pick up a win here.
Really?
Here's your winner, Broski Jimmy Lloyd.
I tell you, Jimmy Lloyd, even with, you know, the change in attitude since we've seen him here in VXS last, he's still on his winning ways. Putting away Ricardo Rodriguez with the radio silence. I don't know if I've seen him beat anybody with that move. Maybe he's finally got it down pat.
You said he hadn't mastered it yet. And you see a look of disappointment from Ricardo Rodriguez. Completely understandable. Tremendous showing as you see the love from the crowd here at VXS.